Hi guys, today I'll be showing you how to create your account in Woot app. Please go to your Google Play Store and download Woot, type as Woot and install it. As you can see, already I have installed it. Once it is downloaded, click on open. Okay, please give access. You can give access to all the contacts as such in your this one. As of now, I'll give as deny. Device login, I'll give as deny. You can give it as allow if you are willing to give it as allow. Okay, now here, as you can see, you can log in with your email ID, your Facebook or Google. I'll go to email ID. Click on register. Location, you can give it as hello as of now. Your name, your password, your date of birth. Okay. Okay. Click on OK. Your location. Click as go to Woot. Okay, as you can see, you have been successfully created your Woot account in your Woot app. Thank you.